Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Wróbel, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there, badly. Miss Lily Millet is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
And I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
Thank you. Come on, hold still now. I need to focus. Lord, have mercy.
Whoa. Shit. Whoa, easy. You're okay. That's a good girl. Come on now. Stay. Easy, girl. You're okay. That's it, girl. Good job, girl. Yeah, that's it, boy. Knock, knock, Mr. Wróbel.
No, przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it. English? You speak English?
Me? Silesia.
Yeah, good for you.
Upper Silesia.
I'm here for money. You borrow from a German man?
Aha, German. Mein Herr, sprechen das this the Kaiserreich.
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money that you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Yeah. So it's time to pay. Where is it?
Oh, well, no, I have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is it?
No. No. Nie, nie.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu. Znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you. Where is the money? Gold, dollars.
Nie rób tego. I have nothing. Nie, nie. Ah, no, 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 no. Please, no. I don't have money, but I have this. It's good. It's valuable. It's Warszawa, yes.
I have your things, okay? I have anything in here or out there?
Yes.
Better be something somewhere.
Very valuable, good?
Not good yet. You must have come here with something.
No.
Yes. Longer I look, the madder I get.
Nie rób tego. I must eat, proszę.
Okay, that should about cover things. What you got behind there?
So, przepraszam, nie rozumiem.
Move aside. What do we have here?
Moja obrączka, nie!
Just keep quiet.
Yeah. make a fortune. Thanks, Tim.
You're all right, girl.
Ah!
here, partner. Come take a look at this. Look at this, my friend. Tobacco. Nature's gift to us all. Focuses the mind like nothing else.
Whatever you say.
Well, I say, why buy it off the shelves when you can make your own? Well, plenty left here if you're interested. I'd best keep moving.
Okay, girl.
Partner?
It's me!
Hope you had a good old time while I've been stuck standing here.
Thank you.
Arthur! Arthur, how you been? I've been real worried.
What do you want?
Don't be like that. All right, just a few bucks, and I'm short.
Get lost.
Well, I'll go try someone with a heart.
You do that.
We could really use some more meat, Mr. Morgan.
Very good. We were getting low. Thank you, Arthur.
Mr. Morgan. How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Called in on the smallholder, Wróbel. Didn't even speak English.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know. I know.
What you want?
Man, you one sour son of a bitch, ain't you?
Only when I see you.
Only when I see you.
Of course you do. Goes without saying.
What am I gonna do?